here to answer your questions about life in Alaska. Christina in Virginia asks, how can I learn about wild plants? Let's check it out.
We are looking for plants and any interesting things we find, we look them up in our book.
Guys, look at that!
Fireweed.
First, if we know the name of it, we look it up in the index in the very back of the book. And I looked what page it is.
Fireweed, page 63.
And then I went back to it.
Fireweed regenerates soils after forest fires.
I didn't know that.
Do you guys know what this is?
Let's look at that.
Maybe it's those roses. You know those, like, pink roses that have, like, four petals?
That's it.
Yeah.
It has five petals. They're pink.
What's it called?
Rose hips.
There it is. These are the rose hips that we found, and these are what they're supposed to look like. Nature is so fascinating, and it has so many different things to look at and to discover that people have not discovered yet.
Look at this.
It's a type of tea leaf.
Labrador.
You should look it up in alphabetical order, and it's pretty easy if you know how to spell it. Labrador tea. Right here.
The index, it really helps me, like, find them way quicker than having to look through each individual page and just, like, keep looking and just know the name. Look down, there it is, know the page, I'm there.
Exploring plants in nature is so much fun. Just make sure to bring an adult expert who can help.
Masicho! Thanks for asking, and see you next time!